First of all, there's pretty good evidence that climate change, especially our warming summers, is delaying the onset of fall foliage. There's even some research that's suggested that the onset of fall foliage may have been delayed by as much as a month over the last century. The other thing is that climate change can dampen the intensity of the fall foliage. And this happens particularly after extreme droughts or after summers like we've just had with really extreme rainfall and wet, saturated soils. So these types of climate extremes create stresses in trees, which can interfere with the production of some of these chemicals that give us color and can interfere with the overall productivity and health of trees.